Alright guys, welcome back. We're looking to get... Let's try that again. Welcome back guys, we're playing Final Fantasy 7 again today. In our last episode, we went to the Gold Saucer, we had a nice, lovely evening with Tifa. And we decided to set off for the search of the Temple of the Ancients, which is what I'm cleverly standing next to. Now, without further ado, let's hit this temple. I love the music here. And did anybody else see the black cloak man fall off the top here? This little hump right here? The black materia. So now we've got the keystone back. Sang is pretty badly hurt. So now we're in a metaphorical M.C. Escher drawing. You can see a bunch of items spread around in a bunch of places. We'll get to those. But there are quite a few fights here too. Alrighty. The trident, I believe, is a weapon for, yep, Cid. Well, I don't have in my party at the moment. Alrighty, I'll have to remember how to get to all these items. Well, this one's easy. Oh, maybe not. Oh, what a confusing place. Now that is a weapon for Tifa. Oh no, rocket punch. It's a weapon for Barret. Really? Thank you, Tifa. That was interesting. Luck plus, that I don't think I have anybody that has an open. Oh yeah, I do. Oh yes, I do. Matter of fact, I'll level up throw while I'm at it, even though I won't use it. I'll give him something else to level up to. Sense would probably be good. Now that chest out there that you see next to the red arrow is, we'll get to that later. I'm aware of it. Come on. That'll stop being a retard. Now, this very fun, annoying thing. Annoying. While we're here, we'll go ahead and save, too. At our, handy-dandy, ancient dude. Oh, the clock. Okay. So, the way this works... manually move time. All right. So, let's go forward in time. Alright, so 12 o'clock is actually a exit, and that's why I missed it. It takes you to a really big door that we're not quite ready to go there. As a matter of fact, I'll show you that. And fight. Good deal. Well, that works. Did I even get anything out of that? What a chip! It was supposed to give me something. Oh, what a chip. Now, just to show you all the door, we'll be back here, I promise. But I also did this for another reason. So, that's the door. We're not ready to go to it yet. Oh, crap. I did not mean to do that. Ah! I'm failing because I don't know the controls of this. It's a little different on the PlayStation. Okay, move it myself. Go back in time. There we go. Okay. Proceed. Alrighty. Now, while we're on this side, cancel. So, this nice big second hand. What a friendly second hand. Oh no, it knocked us off. I actually did that intentionally. If you couldn't tell. Because at the bottom of this... Ow. Cloud, you are a suicidal bastard. Do you know that? Alrighty. Moderately difficult fight. And a nail bat. Now, I probably won't use it, in all honesty. And you'll see why when you look at, great attack increase, but no materia. And how many do I need, honestly? Three? Oh, now I'm debating it. Oh. Take that, take that, take that off. Why do I even have that on there? Okay, we'll do that. And now Cloud can use the nail bat. That's a decent trade-off, if I do say so myself. Now, one of the areas we did not get was up here. I was aware of this. And once again, he's also acts as an item store. I need a hyper. I don't need tranquilizers. Not overly concerned about that, but I will need some more potions. Oh, you can buy ethers here too. I forgot about that. Weapon for Vincent, obviously. What was that warning about? Oh. Whatever. You won't be able to go back easily. Back to the clock. And now Cloud, instead of wielding a sword, has a giant bat. Hey, very nice. The Impaler. Oh, a good counterattack would have killed him. Alright, oh. I was like, where the heck am I going? It is easy to get lost in that maze. Okay. Yum yum. Alrighty, and we're back here. Well, let me think. Crap, I'll just move it myself. Okay, speed up time. Man, I'm totally not used to these controls. It's entirely different on the PlayStation. Okay. It is time. You may proceed. Should be a chest behind this door, I believe. As recall, wow, okay. What the hell? No, there are supposed to be items in these chests. I promise you. Otherwise, what the hell's the point? Wrong way. That way. Let the second hand go by. Huh. All right, so the princess's guard. This is actually sad to say, but this is Eris's ultimate weapon. We'll give her Odin. And the Chocobo Lure for good luck. Alright, I think I'm starting to get the hang of this a little bit more. Here's the chest we missed. Ribbon. Okay. This is the most powerful accessory in the game. This is like my favorite accessory. You can get more of them by morphing Tawn Berries, which are at the very end of the game. Incredibly hard to do. Move myself. Go forward in time. Now, 6 o'clock, which is beneath us, immediately beneath us, is our destination, so we're not gonna quite head there yet. I swear to God, this doesn't have an item in it. Okay, as we're safe, this doesn't have an item in it. Something's messed up. I'm fairly certain, my instincts want to say that those other two had, were supposed to have sources in them, like a mind source or something. Can't remember off the top of my head. But either way, I got chipped. Okay, so proceed now. And where did we come in? Did we come in at 10 or did we come in at 11? Can't remember. Oh well, we'll find it. Another fight. No, a Mega Elixir. Mega Elixirs are wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Love them. Where are we going? Okay. Move myself. Go forward in time. Proceed. Ba-do-dum-bo. Alrighty. I'm pretty sure we came in at 10. Oh, excuse me. Go forward in time. I'm pretty sure. We'll double check on it. I could be wrong. Let's find out. Oh, yep, that's where we came in. Okay, before I go any further. Any further, now that we've cleared out every single one of the rooms and the floor beneath. Ah. I didn't quite mean to do that, but whatever. We will save our game, just in case. Okay, so here we are. Move it myself. Ah! I hate these stupid controls. I've lined them up as best as I can, but, I mean, even still. Okay, move it myself. Go forward in time. There we go. That's what I want to do. Because I need this to be over there. There we go. Now he's going to run off into one of these different passageways. And we have to find him. Now where's the jump down? Come on. I have the jump down. Thank you. And I'm fairly certain it's... Is it this one? I guessed. I chose poorly. At least I get an item out of it. That's for Tifa. I don't think I want to use it. Hey, I know where that one comes out. Go and save our game one final time. Here we are. Okay, very interesting. Thank you. Interesting. Alrighty, big ol' red dragon. We'll go ahead and lead with big guard as usual, so that doesn't happen. Wow, and that's through a barrier. What am I looking for? Let's see what that does to it. Well, that wasn't what I was exactly thinking. Oh, I used beta, didn't I? I'm gonna use prime. And we poisoned it. Very good. Barriers back. Or that works too. Unexpected. Oh, yes. Okay. I'm switching you out. Okay, so now we have a Bahamut materia too, or Bahamut, excuse me, however you want to pronounce it, I was never really sure. So Kate Sith is volunteering his stuffed body to come solve the puzzle and get us some black materia. So what's pretty much going on here is the more puzzles you solve, the more puzzles you solve, the smaller the temple gets, and the more, well, that little thing is a puzzle, and the more of it you solve, the smaller the temple gets, and the smaller you get inside of it until you get a materia. Sadly, you can only solve it while inside the temple, and that pretty much means whoever solves it is kind of left for dead. So that raises the questions of how do you get it out? Well, crap. So hopefully I can get out of the room and get back to a safe spot. Okie dokie. Now, that dragon armlet is really, really nice. I'll throw it on her. Now she's got some open materia slots. I can give her. Oh, what to give her? She can have sense and throw. We need to level those up anyway. Okie dokie. Now you notice there's only one way out and no second hand. And yes, I am going to be fighting a wall. Yeah, look at that. And all three. Good hits. Go ahead and get Bahamut out. I can't see anything because it's a giant back of a wall. Didn't do anything. Huge damage. Thank God for barriers. Oh, hold up. Where is Odin? Wow, that didn't do much. Ow. Oh no! No! What kind of crap was that? Are you serious? Wow. That was freaking cheap. So, as we were, this is why we have a save game. That was some cheap bullshit right there. We know Titan's not gonna do much. Let's see how, like, oh, I don't know, trying? I don't have any frickin'. I don't have a single soft on me. Thinking of something, and the thought completely escaped my mind. Like, entirely, I just thought of something real clever, and I can't think of what it is anymore. I may have to kill off Tifa. Good hits, good hits. I'm gonna have to kill her off. Get her out of stone. I just don't see any other way around it. Oh god. Tifa lives and Aeris dies? What the heck? Oh, what the heck is this shit? Oh, that is such a fucked up fight. Tifa is just pissed. And just like that, there's no more temple. I am little Kid Cloud. Not much I can do other than run around and watch this happen. I can get this way, but as you can see, he just sort of runs around. So we just gave the black materia to Sephiroth. Is he beating on... Nice little interlude here. Interesting. What could be happening? Alrighty, and now once we get control of the cloud again. As you can see, Eris is damn near dead. We can give Barret his, and now it looks like we've got everything back from Eris, because she's left the party. Alrighty, so now that we've got control of everyone again, let's go ahead and leave. We're in Gungaga. We'll go ahead and leave, and we'll call the episode with this. Matter of fact, let me go and switch up my party. Get it back to where we need it. I don't really want to do that. Not unless I have something I can give you. I really don't want to do that. All Alright, well, let's go ahead and give him all his stuff. Okay, so he had manipulate. Odin, Wallower. Give him Bahamut. Give him a steal. Alright. And we will go ahead and call it with this, guys. So in this episode, we saw Sephiroth, we saw Cloud give Sephiroth the Black Materia, and we went through the Temple of the Ancients to destroy it to obtain the Black Materia. What will happen next time? In all honesty, guys, next episode, oh, I wonder why the clouds are shaking. Next episode will probably be the end of Disc 1, where we will travel to the City of the Ancients in pursuit of Eris and find out what she's got in store and how she plans to take on Sephiroth. So until next time, guys, I...